Microsoft has officially announced that the Apple TV app is coming to the Xbox One, Xbox Series X, Xbox Series S consoles on November 10. This comes after Sony announced last month that the Apple TV app will debut on PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 5 console on November 12. Through the Apple TV app on Xbox, which Microsoft has been beta testing for a while, users can watch Apple TV Plus original show and movies, as well as subscribe to Apple TV channels. You also get full access to the iTunes Store for purchasing movies and TV shows, and watching things you've purchased in the past. You'll be able to access the Apple TV app on the Xbox One, Xbox Series X, Xbox Series S console on November 10. That's the same day as the Xbox Series X and Series S will be released, and 2 days before the Apple TV app comes to PlayStation console.